Hello and welcome to another video about the sighting. We already done a video about the sighting. Very simple and effective test. You can see it in our previous videos. I'm assistant head coach Brando and also world snooker coach. The sighting is a very interesting topic and many players doubt if their sighting is correct or not. It is very important to remember that we see the shot, we see with our brain, not with our eyes. So it's very important what the information you give to your brain, and this transfers to a picture down on the shot, which tells you if you're going to pot the ball or not. I was lucky enough to be able to talk with most of the top stars in the game. And I remember very well when I asked Judd Trump what he sees down on the shot. If he sees straight or not. Because everybody knows that Judd Trump's cue action is a little bit offline. Then he plays across the line. But at the moment of contact, striking the white ball, he strikes the middle perfectly. And he said, it's all about a feel. He said if he feels that the ball is going to go in, it goes in. It's not about the picture that he sees. Actually, the picture gives him the feel that he's going to pop the ball. I asked Steve Davis what he sees down on the shot, for example, a straight shot. And Steve Davis said, I don't know. He said he don't know what he sees down on the shot. He just knows that he's going to put the ball. So if you keep your cue action consistent, I'm not saying straight or something else, I'm saying consistent. If your cue action is consistent, your brain will remember the image of each shot to put the ball. What's the image to put the ball? So it's not super important. Yes, it's important, but it's not super important to be with the perfect sighting. If you keep the same sighting, same place on the chin, same turn of your head, and if you keep your cue action consistent, then you have no problems with your sighting. So now I'm down on the shot and I feather up the white. What I see is the cue is on a straight line, so my sighting is good. And I see the black ball. The picture that I see is a picture that I've seen 1,000 times, 100,000 times. So this is the picture which tells me that this is going to be a pot. When you see different picture, now I just see different picture on the black. And I know that this is wrong. I'm not going to pot the black. Remember, we see with our brain, and it's kind of, your brain is storing images which relate to something. So I know that this picture will pop the black. This is the picture which is telling me this is the correct angle. The black is going to go into the pocket. Don't overthink the sighting, if it's correct or not. If you see the cue on a straight line when you're down on the shot, then everything's correct. This was our second video about the sighting. Very interesting topic. We're going to proceed with videos about the sighting and every part of the technique, also the mental game. Thank you for watching. See you next time.